Today we're also showing our expanded ARA architecture. So we have the RX Spectral Editor as an ARA plugin, and now we can detach the tabs from the bottom so it pops up as an independent window. And I can move this window to a secondary monitor if I feel like it. I can also then reattach it at the click of a button so it goes back to where it was, and I can open it up again as an attached tab.